I thought it's on Netflix on it though. Like,
no. Netflix, they're releasing it. They're probably releasing it, but the Japanese, they made it. Right. You can tell when the Japanese adapt their own programs and the shit at it, Jimmy. Japanese are utter shit at adapting Japanese anime. They just put all four Japanese people in it. It doesn't actually seem, well, they do it more as if some of the costumes are more like, let's say, cosplay style than actual, you know, how it actually would actually be.
I don't think you can translate anime into live action correctly.
They did it with Ghost in the Shell, and visually, that was actually spot on. Sorry, it was another thing altogether. But visually, they got that done well. It's just that, you know, something like bright cloaks and brightest colours, thinking, why don't you just do it more realistic, and then people will accept that. You don't have to be spot on anime, orange hair, and, you know.
This isn't Twitch, this is YouTube. Wait, I'm gonna mute you on the Discord so I can hear you, like, just talk again. This isn't Twitch, this is YouTube. Hey, Deathmax, say something.
Hello, Jimmy.
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, apparently your audio playback is in the video. Like, I'm not sure if that's your intention or whatever. You can actually make it so the audio playback is restricted to the program you're running or whatever. Instead of just having a default. No, I already have the game installed. I don't know, you're showing me the gameplay. You can actually make it so the audio playback is restricted. Yeah, I got the Westworld free, like Westworld preloaded, I think. Yeah, the Game Pass one, yeah. To be honest, I've been trying Sea of Thieves recently, and they're gonna enter those cargo runs pretty soon. I'm gonna get those commendations out the way. What else do they have to do for that? That's pretty much it, I think. Why are you so...
Oh, that's a look. I made it! Oh, wow! Oh, that's quite nice, actually. I'm next to you. I'm that pink Gary's car. How do you use your horn? Okay. Okay, can I show you my Dolph Stewart?
I'm watching you, man. I'm watching the video, bro.
Sorry. Just wasn't actually enabled for you in the convoy.
You went off to the... Oh god, that's why you crashed into him, man. What the fuck?
Yeah.
This guy. Fucking brittled him.
Oh. Yeah. Well, I'm fucking cares. I'm showing you my car similar to the Mini.
That back makes this Fury Road in here. Fucking crashing
shit. I actually got this goal for the hot hatch thing of the fossil phone points. Yeah, this is. I'll do like this goal. It's fast. Okay, let me do some selves. Let me get my tuning tweaked on this. Brakes. 200% brakes. I'm already.
It's a scorcher out there, Horizon. Clear summer skies and the temperature's still rising. It's stifling in the excess booth here. I'm even thinking about taking my parka off. Mind you, I've been wearing it since about 1991, so it seems silly to go changing now, doesn't it? Nah, it can stay. Wouldn't be Mal Delaney without it, would I? And this wouldn't be your favourite radio station, XS.
Set a route. You want to set a route?
Just to, or are you playing in window mode?
Are you watching?
I'll catch you up. Nope. Well, Stuart, you're just destroying everything. Yeah, you are. You crashed now. There's like a 15 second delay in this video. Literally watching you.
Oh. Yeah. I like the golf ball.
Looking at the car at least you're picking. Let me see. What are you gonna pick? Wow. This guy.
Okay, I'm gonna get some American muscle out. I like this skin. I got someone else's skin, and I like actually like this skin.
Screw!
What? Look at this skin, Stuart. I'm gonna have to change the window. Oh, is nice. And now I've got a wolf. Well, I have also got a.
Wow.
Oh, wow, you got that. Oh, yeah, I've got the. Is that the Defender? Yeah. Or is that just the Land Rover? Yeah, because I've got the Defender, the 97. Oh, is that the track? Oh yeah, now how the picture back from my one of that car.
What does your guy look like a rock star?
Does he just roll?
Character looks really weird, man.
You can do all sorts of shit, and you're not such one actor. Have a look at this, Stuart. Oh, look at this. Yeah, it was a Halloween one. Fuck. No. I just picked someone else's vinyl skin, sure, it's free.
Somebody's with the Halloween mobile.
Yeah. Oh, no, I don't go that. I just go to vinyl skin, sure, some of them are better. I always go, if I want to change it, I change the vinyl. Either repaint it myself or go,
fine skin. With the one you're in right now, the black and red one. Looks nice, yeah. But let me see your character, let me see your hair though. Some of them.
Oh, you want the purple one? I want the
Deathmax character looks funny. You see it?
Summertime at Horizon. The skies are blue. Oh, Stuart, have you got? And there's barn rumors floating
through the festival air. Wait, who is this guy? Who's the guy right there?
Oh, Stuart, have you got this one, Stuart?
Who's that person next to you?
This is, you know, what Clarkson was saying through the BBC building, Stuart.
What are you
doing? It's the one Clarkson's going up. It's the summer barn find. I think we've got this summer barn. What?
Deathmag. That's a death trap.
Oh, there you can see
up
to 300 horsepower from 4.
If someone crashes through there, you're
you can only get the Stuart during the summertime. So if you got the summer barn find, you need to get this one. For the summer, yeah, you need to get that because this unit, you can get this one in the summertime. It should say summer one on it. Yeah, it's worth getting because it's just... Should we do some off-roading? Get yeah, like an off-roading style car.
Where are you guys going?
We're gonna get shirts P50 because that one is funny as fuck.
Yeah, which one is the?
I have got it exactly on the map, Stuart. Was that the oh nice, I think I've got that, sorry. What? Okay, should we just do this fucking proper style fucking sports car? Oh, tell us what you think of this stripe I've made. I'm going to change the colours a little bit. Need your honest opinion, Stuart. What do you think of the blue? I'm going to change the colours. What do you think? I may just... I actually want to see battle.
What are you guys actually going to race?
What's gonna drive to a barn fight and probably like a Top Gear style and you can get there first and screw it. In 200 meters, turn right. Is yours not super touchers from Mendy's face should have been going straight older like that? Got two of this.
No, I can see that.
Get the cost down. Oh, this actually house strip costs 2 million, where you can fast travel anywhere on the map. Nice gentle drive. Why don't you get ahead? The good thing is, since I've already got this barn find, Stuart, you don't have to do that. I'll put the job perhaps in the package in it. Trying to get me a faster.
This car looks fine.
Oh, I think it's just 20 or 21. How that is your lot for business, should you get your own business to own? Sure. That's the money. Which is harder. Hey! You punched me!
There you go, he's acting like kids, man.
This is a driving game?
You're acting like it's go-karts.
Okay!
Johnny used to have one of these every time. How
it gave us all a good laugh, which was good. How can I gonna fucking do one in reverse? Don't believe me, Horizon? Go find it, see for yourself. I'll play you a record.
There's Loch Ness Lake in here.
They haven't gone that far. The thing is, we don't know what they're going to do with expansion, so... Rift boys! That's 15. Let me get a third person for this. Somewhere in the HQ. There we go.
You're way behind Deathmatch.
Wait, it can't be. A small little car. PLP-50. I've wanted one of these ever since I was small enough to fit in one of these.
Oh, it's a death trap car.
He can upgrade it as well into even more of a death trap.
Can you make titanium metal?
Are you sure you are? Do you want to do this closer? Close upon live venture. It starts in 9 minutes time. Yes.
What car are you on? 400 meters. So what are you guys going to race or anything?
No, it's not. You can change halfway through the race, straight, anything you want. I'm going to try out my bet with you. Force of fault. You get force of fault, so, because each season, there's two cars you can get by earning points. This is one of the scripts.
I've been watching this for like 20 minutes and you haven't even raced yet.
It's not about racing. That's
a good race.
Bentley Continental, the racing. Around when it is safe to do so. No, that's the Summer Buzzicon fight. The summer falls upon.
So,
what are you
going
to do now? You get a point.
So.
If you go to Horizon Light and Summer falls upon, Stuart. Okay, go into the menu. Do you know the tab next to home? For Horizon Life. Underneath at the bottom, there's like a blue car and it says Summer Photophon. Click on that. Then click, it should be Photophon shop. Probably a car room inside. Click on that. Points and check back after. That shows you all the stuff you can buy for the summer. No. So you do these events, which are just group events that everyone participates. Well, we get double points, so 60. But you can also get points. So you'll get some points just having a retro hot hatch, or by earning great drift skills and stuff like that. How many points do you have? It's on the shop. Turn around. It says in the shop I showed you. Oh, it says on the Forsathon menu. these should come round again, so no need to worry. You have to set the points. And if you look on the map, there's a big live purple thing just above us. It says live. It's like you can choose any car you want. You do it. The community's got to do 3 goals to complete it. It's 1 every hour, basically. And when it's completed, you get 30 rides, you get 30 points, but because we've got that house, it gets doubled. Which is quite good.
In 400 meters, turn right. Hey, Stuart. Can I interest you in a Forzathon live event starting soon? Turn right. Okay, Stuart. Setting your route to Forzathon Live now. In 100 meters, turn left.
It's a great way of getting points, these, easy. Otherwise, what you're going to do, you're going to get the car of the weak Stuarts. And then you go from there. Yeah, you just have to stop being once you enter the zone.
You have arrived early.
Sure.
Forzathon Live will begin soon.
Yeah.
Turn sharp left.
Yeah, once you've entered, it enters you in automatic.
Forzathon Live will begin soon. Good luck.
Is that one of the newer Ferraris? I've got the thought that the 430. Cool. I do like that one of yours. I like this one of mine because it's free. I got it in the spin. When you get to 200, it sets. These normally don't actually take the time limit involved. It normally involves driving around a local area to get kill points or drifting points or speed challenges, something. Like a big community group of them. Are you still watching, Jim? So your band
is
doing
it. I'm watching the video. It's odd. It's lagging now. Well known.
No, we're not actually really doing it. We're just waiting for Forzathon to start.
No, I'm watching the video. I think it's taking a while alone now.
Well, there's a lot of cars coming into your screens now because you've got... That's a lot of you've got on it. Oh, that's a Merc. I didn't realise we had Mercs. We've got Porsches here.
I see you and Deathmech together loading.
This is what you call. This is something like Fast and Furious, Stuart.
Yeah, your thing's lagging now, Stuart.
Minis! Oh wow, this is a good collection. Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah. Nice, turn it off. Thanks for that. I know what you could get out, I didn't know what the keyboard shortcut was. Oh, could you wear the same on the map, point shirt? Can you disable the map point, please? The green one. Because we'll get again, we'll be using some. Thank you.
Mystery, where will you race?
I got it disabled, I think. Oh, chat.
This looks like a car mosh pit. What is the race story?
You're gonna see a lot of cars shoot off in a minute.
I am invincible. This guy keeps spamming that.
This is Fast and Furious, let me get this.
Forces online, starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
there's no Toretto though.
Go! Round 1, started!
Well, this guy... Get to the speed zone.
Yep.
Let the race begin!
Well, follow the sat nav and you gotta basically get at least a speed, no matter how fast you're at, and then you get through the stage.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Right, that's a speed zone. Red line out the other end. I'm tracking your average on my laptop.
No, it's the music is on. Stuart's up.
Gotta stay within the zone so we can track you. Sorry.
What are we doing, Stuart? The community does progress.
Stuart's in the back. Oh, he passed a few guys.
Just go back, Stuart, and do it again.
Says you gotta go back, dude.
Round one complete! Get to round two!
Recalculating route.
Oh, thank you, sorry.
In 100 meters, turn right.
You got to jump a ding.
Whoa, you went way off course.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Follow the pit line.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Now just follow the pit line.
Nice good drifting, man. Nice drift.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating.
Alright, you just got that jump, Stuart. You just do that jump. Yeah, you did. It don't matter, as long as you get the jump.
Yeah, so.
Now we're getting this one quick today, Stuart. Yeah, get ready for the next
turn around when it is safe to do so.
Good.
Yeah, you're breaking a lot.
Get to round three.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Zoom.
Turn around when it is safe.
I'm an oil man!
Did somebody order a car? Extra small?
No,
ready for you.
Which one?
Huh? I am. Where it is? So getting to, it's over there, it's fine.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
back through we go.
I can't tell who's winning.
Well, not winning, we just get this, like, it's
which one of you is winning, actually?
Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. It's a good thing they don't enable left-play cars during this, otherwise you can crash in left, right, and centre. Anyway. 400 meters, turn right. As long as you got people to do an easy run, Jesus, quick.
Congratulations!
Yeah, everyone would be able to complete your streak 30 every time, but if you look at your point streak, you should have more than 30. You should have double that. Yeah, just like first round, but push, yeah, that's the degree push. 300. No, 60 a time, you must have got extra for your first one a day. 60 a time, sure. It's at 80. Oop, I can get my hold. I actually wanted to buy a Sea of Thieves home. No, doing these like every hour, so or every so often. So if you see one, go and do it. Jimmy. To tease Jimmy, look what I've got in your hand. Ah, because I can get it. With Marissa points, I'm actually going to save till next. Have you? Bastard. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. A lot of money. Nice.
Turn around. Over channel. It's safe to do so.
Summer days are long, aren't they, Horizon? I feel like I've been playing records for you forever. I need a second to rest. Just be quiet.
Yeah, so enjoy that sunset. Ask us what to see today's today's
right,
designs up.
More bands to check out. More records to play here on Excess.
Nice,
and I'm
good.
Sure you've got more driving to do. Off.
That's what I... Now I'm going to do a couple of dirt missions. Oh, I should get some of my food. Rally monsters. Yeah. Cheers, Stuart. For the hobby room, I'm going to go with that green I sent you. The only thing, it looks shit with my camera. So I'll have to take a picture tomorrow in the daylight, Stuart. Bedroom, I ain't fully decided yet on that. Restarting race. So tune the gears a little bit different. Tune here.